श्रीमद् भागवत गीता इज द होली स्क्रिप्चर विच गिव्स अस कंप्लीट नॉलेज अबाउट लाइफ एंड द सोल एंड टेल्स अस हाउ टू लिव अ मीनिंगफुल हैप्पी पीसफुल स्पिरिचुअल लाइफ विदाउट रिनाउंसिंग दिस वर्ल्ड. इट इज अ डायलॉग बिटवीन लॉर्ड श्री कृष्णा एंड अर्जुन एट द बैटल फील्ड ऑफ कुरुक्षेत्र इन इंडिया व्हेन अर्जुन सॉ हिज किन्समैन ऑन बोथ साइड्स रेडी टू फाइट. He was filled with emotions and pity and he refused to fight. Lord Krishna then gives him complete knowledge about the perishable body, the imperishable soul and various aspects. And Arjun ultimately understands and he is prepared to fight. I present before you various chapters one by one. I am grateful to Srimati Raji Sekharan who has given her melodious voice to recitation of Sanskrit shlokas. Chapter 9, Raj Vidya, Raj Guha Yoga.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Shri Krishna Paramatmane Namaha. Atha Navamodhyayaha. राजविद्या राजगुह्ययोगः श्रीभगवानुवाच इदं तु ते गुह्यतमं प्रवक्ष्याम्यनसूयवे ज्ञानं विज्ञानसहितं यज्ञात्वा मोक्ष्यसे शुभात् राजविद्या राजगुह्यं पवित्रमिदमुत्तमम् प्रत्यक्षावगमं धर्म्यं सुसुखं कर्तुमव्ययम् अश्रद्धधाना पुरुषाः धर्मस्यास्य परंतप अप्राप्य मां निवर्तन्ते मृत्युसंसारवत्मनि मया तदमिदं सर्वं जगदव्यक्तमूर्तिना मत्स्तानि सर्वभूतानि न चाहं तेष्वस्थितः न च मत्स्थानि भूतानि पश्य मे योगमैश्वरं भूतभिन्न च भूतस्थ ममात्मा भूतभावनः.
द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड सेड, ओ अर्जुन, एज यू आर नॉट एनवियस ऑफ मी, I shall now give you the most profound secret knowledge and wisdom, knowing which you will become free from the miseries of material existence. O Arjuna, this Gyan knowledge is the most significant secret knowledge. It is a very pure, it produces direct results in accordance with Dharma virtues, easy to practice and is imperishable. O Parantap, the one who has no faith in this dharma cannot attain me. He goes through cycle of birth and death repeatedly. This whole universe is pervaded by me. I am present in all the universe in my unmanifest, unseen form. All beings are contained in me, but I am not contained in them. And yet the living beings do not rest in me. Behold my mystery of my divine yoga opulence. Although I am the creator and sustainer of all living beings, yet I do not dwell in them.
Yatha kashastido nityam vayu sarvatra go mahan tatha sarvani bhutani मत्स्थानीत्युपधारय सर्वभूतानि कौन्तेय प्रकृतिं यान्ति मामिकां कल्पक्षये पुनस्थानि कल्पादौ विसृजाम्यहं प्रकृतिं स्वामवष्टभ्य विसृजामि पुनः पुनः भूतग्राममिमं कृत्स्नम् अवशं प्रकृतेर्वशात् न च मां तानि कर्माणि निबध्नन्ति धनञ्जय उदासीनवदासीनम् असक्तं तेषु कर्मसु मयाध्यक्षेण प्रकृति सूयते सचराचरं हेतुनानेन कौन्तेय जगद्विपरिवर्तते.
Know that as the mighty wind blowing everywhere rests always in the sky, ether, space, in the same way all living beings rest always in me. O son of Kunti, at the end of one kalp, all living beings merge into my nature. At the beginning of the next creation, I manifest them again. Presiding over my material energy, I generate all these innumerable forms of living entities again and again, in accordance with the force of their nature. O Dhananjaya, none of these actions of mine bind me, as I remain like a neutral observer, ever detached from these actions. O son of Kunti, working under my direction, this material energy brings into being all moving and unmoving beings, because of which the material world undergoes changes of creation, manifestation and dissolution.
Avajanandi mam mudhah manushim tanumasridam param bhavam ajananda mama bhuta maheshwaram मोखाशामोख कर्माण मोखज्ञाना विजेतसः राक्षसीमासुरीं चैव प्रकृतिं मोहिनीं श्रिताः महात्मानस्तु मां पार्थ देवीं प्रकृतिमाश्रिताः भजन्त्यनन्यमनस ज्ञात्वा भूतादिमव्ययम् सततं कीर्तयन्तो मां यदन्तश्च दृढव्रताः नमस्यन्तश्च मां भक्त्या नित्ययुक्ता उपासते ज्ञानयज्ञेन चाप्यन्ये यजन्तो मामुपासते एकत्वेन पृथक्त्वेन बहुधा विश्वतो मुखम्.
द इग्नोरेंट पर्सन इज अनेबल टू रिकॉग्नाइज मी व्हेन आई डिसेंड इन माय ह्यूमन फॉर्म. दे डू नॉट नो द डिवाइनिटी ऑफ माय पर्सनैलिटी एज अ सुप्रीम लॉर्ड ऑफ ऑल बीइंग्स. सच पर्सन्स बिविल्डर्ड बाय द मटेरियल एनर्जी with vain hopes, vain actions, karma, and vain knowledge, spiritual and non-spiritual jnana, senselessly become possessed of deceitful, devilish, and demoniac nature, O Parth. But the great souls who know as the origin of all creation take shelter of my divine energy, they engage in my devotion with their minds fixed exclusively on me. O Arjuna, my true devotees always have a firm belief in me, constantly chant my name, bowing before me, are always absorbed in me, my thoughts, and worship me with true loving devotion. Some choose to worship me with their offerings of knowledge, jnana yajna. Others worship me in my absolute formless form as part of their own self, and still others choose to worship me as their divine master in my several universal forms.
Aham kraduraham yajna swadhaham aham aushadham mandroham aham evajyam aham agniraham hudam पिताहमस्य जगद माता धाता पितामहः वेद्यं पवित्रमोंकारः ऋक्सामयजुरेव च गदिर्भर्त कर्ता प्रभु साक्षी निवास शरणं सुहृत प्रभव प्रलय स्थानं निधानं बीजमव्ययं तपाम्यहमहं वर्षं निघृण्णाम्युत्सृजामि च अमृतं चैव मृत्युश्च सदसच्चाहमर्जुन त्रैविद्या मां सोमपापूदपापाः यज्ञैरिष्ट्वा स्वर्गदिं प्रार्थयन्ते ते पुण्यमासाद्य सुरेन्द्रलोकम् अश्नन्ति दिव्यान् दिवि देवभोगान् ते तं भुक्त्वा स्वर्गलोकं विशालं क्षीणे पुण्ये मर्त्यलोकं विशन्ति एवं त्रयी धर्ममनुप्रपन्नाः गदागदं कामकामालबन्ते
I am the Vedic ritual and also the yajna. I am the sacrifice and I am the oblation offered to the ancestors. I am the medicinal herb and I am the Vedic mantra. I am the purified butter. I am the fire and the act of offering. I am the father of the entire universe and also the mother, the sustainer and the grandsire. I am the purifier, the goal of sacred knowledge, the sacred syllable Om. I am the Rig Veda, Sam Veda, and also the Yajur Veda. I am the supreme goal of all living beings, and I am also their sustainer, master, witness, abode, shelter, and most dear friend. I am the origin, end, and the resting place of creation. I am the storehouse and eternal seed. O Arjun, I am the giver of heat. I am responsible also for the sending and holding back of rain. I am immortality and at the same time I am the death. I am also that in real, the soul, and unreal, the matter in this universe. Those knowers of the three Vedas perform actions as described in three Vedas, desiring fruits from these actions, drink the som juice, are cleaned and purified of their past sins, worship me indirectly by offering sacrifices and aspire for the heaven, the supreme abode of the Lord known as Indralok, attain heaven and enjoy its divine pleasures. Having enjoyed the vast pleasures of the heaven, they enter to this world upon exhaustion of the stock of their virtuous deeds. Thus, those who follow the Vedic rituals, desiring objects of enjoyment, repeatedly come and go in this world.
Ananya chindayando mam ye jana paryupasate tesham nityabhiyuktanam योगक्षेमं वहाम्यहं येऽप्यन्यदेवता भक्ताः यजन्ते श्रद्धयान्विताः तेऽपि मामेव कौन्देय यजन्त्यविधिपूर्वकम् अहं हि सर्वयज्ञानां भोक्ता च प्रभुरेव च न तु मामभिजानन्ति तत्वेनातस्थ्यवन्ति ते यान्ति देवव्रता देवान् पितृण्यान्ति पितृव्रताः भूतानि यान्ति भूतेज्याः यान्ति मद्याजिनोऽपि माम्
दोस् हू आल्वेस् थिङ्क् आफ् मी एण्ड् आर् एङ्गेज् इन् एक्स्क्लूसिव् डिवोशन् टु मी हूस् मैण्ड्स् आर् आल्वेस् अब्सार्ब्ड् इन् मी ऐ ब्रिङ्ग् फुल् security and take care of their needs. O son of Kunti, even those devotees who worship other gods with full reverence, even they in reality worship me, though not in accordance with the right understanding, they do so by the wrong methods. O Arjuna, I am the Supreme Lord and receiver of all sacred sacrifices. However, those devotees who worship for some sort of motive or reward really do not know me, and therefore they shall always fall in this cycle of birth and death. Worshippers of the celestial God go to the celestial gods. Worshippers of the ancestors go to the ancestors, and worshippers of the ghosts go to the evil spirits. Those who worship me surely come to me.
Patram pushpam phalam toyam yo me bhaktya prayachati tadaham bhaktyupahrutam asnami prayatatmanah yat karoshi yadasnasi yajjuhoshi dadasi yat yattabasyasi kaunteya तत्कुरुष्व मदर्पणम् शुभाशुभ भलैरेवम् मोक्ष्यसे कर्म बंधनैः सन्यासयोगयुक्तात्मा विमुक्तो मामुपैष्यसि समोहं सर्वभूतेषु न मे देश्योऽस्ति न प्रियः ये भजन्ति तु मां भक्त्या मयिते तेषु चाप्यहम् अपि चेत् सुदुराचारः भजते मामनन्यभाक् साधुरेव समन्दव्य सम्यक् व्यवसितो हि सः.
If one offers me with devotion a leaf, a flower, a fruit, or even water, I delightfully accept that pious offering with love. O son of Kunti, whatever you do, whatever you eat, whatever you offer as sacrifice in yajna, whatever you give in charity, and whatever austerities you practice, do them all as an offering to me. This way, you will be free from bonds of auspicious and inauspicious reaction of your deeds, with your mind ever united with me through renunciation. You will be liberated and come to me. I regard all beings as equal with even mindedness. I neither hate nor love anybody, nor do I like or dislike anyone. However, those who choose to worship me with pure devotion are in me, and I am also in them. O Arjun, even if the most evil of men becomes my devotee and worship me with undivided devotion, he should be considered as a saint because he has taken the right resolve.
Vipram bhavadi dharmatma shashvashandim nigachati kaundeya pradijanihi name bhakta pranashyati mamhi parthavyapashritya ये विस्यु पापयोनयः स्त्रियो वैश्यास्तदा शूद्राः ते भियान्ति परां गतिं किं पुनर्ब्राह्मणा पुण्या भक्ता राजर्षयस्तथा अनित्यमसुखं लोकम् इमं प्राप्य भजस्व मां मन्मना भवमभक्त मद्याजी माम नमस्कुरु मामे वैश्यसि युक्त्वैवम् आत्मानं मत्परायणः ओम तत्सदिति श्रीमद्भगवद्गीतासु उपनिषत्सु ब्रह्मविद्यायां योगशास्त्रे श्रीकृष्णार्जुन संवादे राजविद्या राजगुह्ययोगो नाम नवमोऽध्यायः.
O Arjuna, he quickly becomes virtuous and attains lasting peace. He who is in my true devotee shall never ever suffer destruction. O son of Pratha, by taking refuge in me, the true path to the bliss and joy, a person of low birth, a woman, Vaishya, a businessman, and even a Shudra, a worker, will attain the supreme state. Then what to talk about Brahmins the kings and sages with meritorious deeds having come to this transient and joyless world engage in devotional service to me. O Arjuna, fix your mind only on me. Be my true devotee. Offer all sacrifices to me. Bow to me. Having dedicated all your mind and body to me, you will certainly come to me. Om Tat Sat. Thus in Srimad Bhagavad Gita Upanishad, the science of Brahma, the scripture of Yoga, dialogue between Sri Krishna and Arjuna, the chapter 9 named Rajvidya, Rajguhya, Yoga is over.